Chase Roberts after that dive. Legs all bloody.
Fumble.
Whoa.
Recovered by BYU and then fumbled again. They'll recover in the end zone for a touchdown.